Now, exercise 7.3, question number 12. Integral sin square x dx by 1 plus cos square x. The sin square x can be written as 1 minus cos square x divided by 1 plus cos square x. There is a correction. In the denominator, there is only 1 plus cos x. Now, the numerator 1 minus cos square x can be written as 1 minus cos x into 1 plus cos x. A square minus b square is equal to a minus b into a plus b. Now 1 plus cos x, 1 plus cos x got cancelled. The remaining is integral dx minus integral cos x dx. Answer is x minus sin x plus c. Integral dx is x and integral cos x is sin x with a minus sign, that is x minus sin x plus c. Now, cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha. Integral cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha. Dx. Integral cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha. Cos 2x can be put as 2 cos square x minus 1 minus 2 cos square alpha minus 1 divided by cos x minus cos alpha. Now this is equal to into cos square x minus cos square alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha dx, that is 2 integral cos x plus cos alpha into cos x minus cos alpha dx by cos x minus cos alpha. That is to say 2 integral cos x plus cos alpha dx. y. We can cancel cos s minus cos alpha in the numerator and cos s minus cos alpha the denominator. Now this is 2 into integral cos x dx plus cos alpha integral dx. That is 2 sin x plus x cos alpha plus c. In this case, cos alpha is only a constant. We are integrating with respect to x, integral dx. Now the answer reduces to 2 into sin x plus x cos alpha plus c. Right.